hey, listen to what I've got to say. I took Picky to the place where the meteorite landed and... Oh, good evening, ma'am. You're looking lovely as usual. It was the police. I blame them. It certainly wasn't my fault Picky's missing. When my dad gets back, I know I'm gonna get it. You're my bestest friend. Won't you help me find Picky? If you refuse me, I'll say something that'll cut you like a knife.
My dad really came after me. Said I don't get dessert for the rest of the decade.